Hello and welcome to my easy cooking kitchen. Today we make the really simple and delicious rice wrapped samosas. Plus, it's gluten free. So let's go.
Here's what you'll need. This is my basic samosa filling, so feel free to adjust as you see fit. If you're using frozen spinach as well, just throw it in a pan and heat the fluids away. When your potato is done, it's time to mash it up. You can use a masher or a fork. Now it's time to add our spices, scallions, and of course the spinach. And make sure to mix it well. On a damp towel, cut the sheets in half, fold them like I did, get some filling and start shaping it like so. Let's do it one more time, slowly. And there you have it, a perfect triangle. Make as many as you like, and let's move on. Here I chose to shallow fry them, but you can also deep fry or use the oven. Just make sure they don't stick to each other. Oh yeah, I forgot. It takes about 1 minute on each side. See, mine almost got stuck together. That's it, you're done. Time to serve. While I'm eating away, let me know in the comments below how yours turned out. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and share it with your friends. You can also follow this channel on social media, but most importantly, bon appetit!